take this, and as soon as you run out,
I don't want your money, Mrs. Davidson.
What are you two going to live on?
We're not going anywhere. Okay, taking Jessica on the run and making her live in fear, I don't go for that at all.
Well, neither do I. But unfortunately, right now, it's the only way.
No, it's not. I'm calling the police.
No, no, please,
why not? The cops can handle this. Unless for some reason you don't want them to.